Hey y'all! Today you'll make a dish that is going to look very similar to something that you made a few weeks ago. That's because the combination of eggs in a tomato-based sauce is much more universal than many people realize. Last time, the recipe was more like the version from North Africa, but this one draws on the Italian tradition, which is why it's called Eggs in Purgatory. That's because that's the name they give the dish, though of course they say it in Italian. Let's get cooking. The first thing to do is heat the oven to 400 degrees. Then heat some oil in a pan over a medium-low flame. Make sure the pan is ovenproof. Once the oil is hot, add the onions and cook for 10 minutes, or until the onions are fragrant and beginning to turn golden in color. Add the garlic and cook for 1 minute. Add the marinara sauce, or as I'm doing today, the cans of tomato, plus the artichoke hearts, capers, dried oregano, red pepper flakes, and salt. If you like it spicy, be generous with the red pepper flakes. Simmer everything together for 10 to 15 minutes. For each egg that you're gonna cook, create a little pocket in the veggies. Crack an egg in each pocket. Transfer the pan to the oven and cook for 8 to 12 minutes or until the eggs are set. Once done cooking, spoon 2 eggs and some of the sauce into a bowl. Grab a spoon and enjoy.